And if you haven't noticed already, the Red Ribbons has been shut down, and I'm turning this into a not much else I can really say here, but I'm just gonna also, guys, I switched to Twitch, so if you guys want to follow me on Twitch, go right ahead. It is xDeathDestroyerTY. And I'm also here with my little friend, Tryhard. Tryhard Pitbull. Forgot his name there for a second. Sorry about that. Tryhard. This little bitch is AFK. Alright, I'm going to switch my outfit. Also, guys, I have started up a new military. It's kind of like a military. It's named the Umbrella Corporation. As you see, the logo is on the back. Basically, we are kind of like a military, but yet made to be like specialist military. Where's that? What's that damn oppressor? There's a gang attack right here. Damn! I just got fucking one pumped. Oh shit, oh damn, my fucking controller joint. I don't remember gang attacks being so freaking difficult. Well, it's not difficult, it's just... Watch that word. I got 6 headshots. Man.
I need to remove cop from this game. Oh, sorry guys, I haven't plugged my headset. Hang on. Plug my fucking headset. Breathing. Shit. Alright, guys.
Also, guys, if you want to join the Umbrella Corporation, feel free to DM me on the PlayStation. My gamer tag is xDeathDestroyer if you want to join my Umbrella Corporation. Oh, we got a comment. Let me see. Yo, what's up, cool kid? Yo, what's up, my brother? Welcome to the stream, mate. Alright, welcome to the stream, brother. How have you been, cool kid? And, of course, everybody else in stream, how have you guys been also? Never gonna get enough to forget you guys. And organization has that big goes to work. That's nice. Hey, welcome to the stream, brother. I've been good, bro. Damn, your voice is different from like 2 years ago. Yeah, I know, man. It really has. Some days my voice will go high pitched, some days my voice will go low as shit, but it really depends. You ought to hear it when I'm fucking like waking up. Ooh, man. God, brother. That shit is deep when I'm waking up. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna join in this battle right here. I've been doing good. My grandpa, sadly passed away from COVID. But, other than that, yeah, I've been good. How about you? Yeah, try hard death. I've gotten a lot more better from this at this game, cool kid. Remember when I used to be fucking complete dog shit at the game? I gotten a lot more better. Oh, they're right behind me. I'm fucking retarded. Where's he at? Oh, he's running behind the freaking bush. Cool kid, you want to join my new group? It's the called the Umbrella Corporation. It's kind of like a military. I also got a display team within it. If you want to join that, I'm looking for a head commander of the display team. It's up to you though. I really don't care. I don't usually use BST, but. After a battle with the bar card earlier, I decided to start using BST. Oh, what? No, don't fucking swing punches. And I'm only using BST because it's a fucking, also a 2v1. So. You see, I kinda main my PC and I don't play PS4 really at all. I could, but, won't be very inactive. Oh. Well, if you're gonna be a head commander, you gotta be active, so. I mean, yes, you could join it and be inactive, but, I'm kinda looking for active members and active high command. So, if you join and be inactive, then that's gonna be an issue. Oh, all I seen was a fucking dot. Die! Alright, you know what? I'm not gonna use PTSD. I just freaking got PTSD of the fucking me and the goddamn barcode. Got PTSD from that shit. Don't do it, kid. Don't do it, kid. Don't do it, kid. Please don't do it. Don't do it. Thank you. Oh, I thought he did. Please tell me you've seen that. Please tell me you've seen the bullet go right through him. Please tell me I wasn't the only one that had seen the bullet go right through him. Damn, kid, it's not that fucking serious. Damn! Oh, it's another kid right behind me. I was wondering where the fuck those rockets were coming from. Come on, game. I need my BST. Come on. Come on. Oh, damn. He's got fucked. The other kid's off fucking radar. Yeah, he's Ghost Organization. Otherwise, I would be seeing him on the map, but I'm not. Oh, no. It's a fucking 3v1. Yeah, I got fucking grenade launcher spammed.
So what are y'all doing?
Oh, I'm currently streaming. I got fucking grenade launcher spammed. I'm getting 3v1'd. Now this is the appropriate time where you use fucking BSD. If the game wants to give it to me. The session's probably too laggy. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, I was enjoying that damn gunfight. So cool, kid. You switched to a PC, you said?
Nice. What type of PC you got? What type of specs?
Oh, my back hurts. I don't, my back always hurts, dude. I need to stop freaking sitting straight upward.
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
So where the heck are y'all? So I can know.
I'm rejoining a different session. I fucking logged out.
Yeah, there's so many. I'm surprised I didn't lag a hell out by all the cops shooting me.
I was getting 3v1 and I was kind of enjoying it. Excuse me. You still in here, cool kid? Oh, okay, yeah, yes.
What the hell? Don't
I feel you, my posture is fucked. So, what type of specs do you got? And yes, I've switched PC full on. Nice, nice. I kind of took away from PS4 myself, and I kind of went to PC, but now I'm back on PlayStation for a little bit, filling all the fucking damn tryhards on this console. And who knows, maybe in a couple of days, fucking Kexy may come on here.
But yeah, I want to go do a fucking trade-in or something. You know, way out of these sessions and go trading. Y'all want to go trade?
No, I'm streaming.
But I got so many cops on me, it ain't funny.
Bruh. Alright, finally found the damn session. Hey guys! Hey cool kid, remember when my KD was 0.80? Now look at it. Now look at my fucking KD. I don't know what happened to Matthew. Matthew stopped responding to my DMs. I don't know why, but he did. But look at my fucking KD though. It went up. 0.59, 0.47, 0.33, 0.45, 0.47, 0.45, 1.73. I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not a fucking tryhard. I literally got my ass almost, like, handed to by a damn barcode, but I freaking came back and I clapped him. He was fucking, like, spamming blowing himself up. You literally, like, do one damage to him and start blowing himself up. That's barcode for you. He's just a freaking tryhard wannabe. I'm not even a fucking tryhard. If I was a tryhard, then I'll be going after all the people right here in this session. But I'm just a low level defender. I only go after people if they come after me. And then look at my ow. Look at my stat. 7,544 deaths. If I just get like either 400 or 300 more kills, then I can get to 1 point, which I'm trying to do that. I'm trying to get to 1 point. Bang. My friend suggested that that easy pickings will be on low levels, that way I can get that KD up quick, but I'm not gonna do that. I've struggled when I was low level, so I'm not gonna do that. Okay, hold up. Let me see what these kids are. Don't do it. Don't do it. Don't do it. Fucking clown. What level is he? Let's see, his Blair's 17. Nope, you came after me first, so that was your mistake. I mod on PC also because I absolutely destroyed that charge and use and Mark II user because of God mode. Yeah, that God mode is so fucking retarded. Like the glitch on the casino glitch, it needs like patch ASAP. A lot of people abuse it on this damn console. Sorry, level 17, but you did it. You did it to yourself. You did it to yourself. Damn, that was violent. Actually, nah, it's probably just the cops shooting at me. Look at this dude! Look at this dude! He's running with the fucking baseball bat! Oh no, it wasn't. Oh. I thought it was the cop shooting at me, otherwise I would've blew myself up a while ago. Also, auto-aim in this game is so goddamn OP. I need to start switching to free mode, that way I can get very good. NPCs. Why the fuck do you got a firework launcher? But, yeah, cool kid, if you ever do, come on PS4 game, please consider, joining my corporation. Yes, it is based off of... Ow. Yeah, yes, it is based on, Resident Evil. Well, it's not directly based, we're more of, like, a military. And yes, I know in, like, the movies... the corporation caused a fucking global outbreak. He's using a marksman rifle. This is the only time to start using BSTs when you're surrounded by little frickin' spooks. Damn, I can't wear shit. Alright, you know what? You wanna fucking start using the marker? We could play that game. Oh shit, he's pulling out the BST too. Ooh. Alright, this is gonna become an interesting gunfight. I'm still here, by the way, my Wi-Fi is just horrible right now. Ah, I see. That's alright. As long as you're still in my stream, like a cool kid. At least you ain't a whack kid. Ow, bitch! Bullets hurt! Ow! Come on, game. Give me it. Give me it. I'm waiting for it to spawn in. Thank you. I got fucking double teamed right there. Couldn't do anything about it. Holy fucking shit. What is that spawn location? He spawned directly on top of him. Yeah, see what I mean, cool kid? I got a lot more better. These two guys would have probably fucking clapped my ass if I was still in. Come on, please peek it. Please be good. Come on. Probably checking his KD, where he's probably gonna rage quit. What's his KD? Let me see. 1.73. Only the family left. And rage quit. Ooh, that's tough. All right, guys. Well, that's how to make somebody rage quit. I'm going to start giving you guys some of my tactics in different videos. I'm not really good at the game, like I'm not arson good or like mop miss good or like, you know, you versus pro good. I'm just a casual sort of. I just started, kept on killing, and that's how I got a little bit more better. But you know what? I'm gonna give you guys a little bit of my tactics in this video. If you're ever being like multi-teamed, a good tactic will be using BST. For close range or like medium range combat where you can lock onto them, use the Combat MG Mark II with BST. For far range, use the heavy sniper. You don't have to use thermal, being that you can use thermal with night vision thermal helmet. But if you want to add in thermal scope, go right ahead. Heavy barrel and muzzle brake. Once you hit them once, like if they're using BST too and you hit them once, then switch to your marksman and just hold down the trigger until when you hit them. For extremely close range, if you got explosive rounds, pump shotgun, then use that. Or use the assault shotgun. Another good thing would be using rockets. If you know how to rocket spam, then go ahead and do that way. If you want to be like a KD warrior, which I don't like being a KD warrior, but yet I somewhat do. Of course, place down sticky bombs, and then once they hit you, just do that. Another gun that I really don't use is the up and atomizer. You can use that, and then once you like hit them, you can switch to your machine gun and just light them up. The military rifle is also a good gun if you don't have the combat MG. It's a pretty good gun. Another good tactic is using armor. Well, that's ammo. That's ammo. Using armor, basically it gives you extra health, and if you use armor and BST, you can actually become like, it'll take like 3 shots to kill you if the other person is using BST. However, if they're using BST and you're not, then it'll be like 1 shot. Sorry about that, Ludi. Another good tactic, if you're being multi-teamed, is ghost organization. It's not always the best tactic. BST is the most useful tactic for you when you're being multi-teamed. Not much else I could really say there. Also, be sure to use helmets. The helmets can actually, I think, makes it where you take less damage. I've heard that from a couple of YouTubers and people. I don't know if it actually works for sure, but if you want to try it, go be my guest. You can, but yeah, that's pretty much it. Those are some of my tactics. Also, when you're sniping, go in first person. Always do that. It makes it where you can move a lot more faster. As you see right here, see, I'm moving a lot more quicker. And if I go in this person, see, I move a lot more slower. But if I go in first person, I move more quicker. I don't know why that happens. As you see right here, I'm moving a lot more quicker. And if I exit, then I'm walking. What else? To rocket spam, basically you want to like fire a rocket and instantly switch. So like this. You want to switch to your sticky grenade and switch back instantly. Sometimes it won't work, sometimes it will. I don't think you can aim down sights. I think that's what keeps it, I mean, from being rocket spam. Let me try that real quick. Oh, wait. Nah, I fucked up. Yeah, that's what does it, is if you aim down sights, that's what causes it. Let's go ahead and find us another session, ladies and gentlemen. What the... What? The sticky bomb fell through the map. Alright, kill the cops. But there's some tactics, everybody, if you're in the stream. Not much else I can say. Let me check Discord real quick. I'm gonna check Discord, make sure I didn't get any notifications. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm gonna do that real quick. Oh, yeah, I also need to see if I have moderator permissions in this dude's stream. Is he still streaming? Yeah, he is. Nope, I can't chat. I don't think it gave me mod. Don't do it, whoever's over there. Don't do it. What are you gonna try to do? Don't do it. Alright, let me switch back to my stream. Sorry about that, guys. I had a text person on Discord. What the hell is this kid over here doing? What are you doing over here, buddy? What are you doing? Why are you walking around in circles? Alright. The oppressor is a fast and swift way to get out. Oh, there's an executive shirt. Oh, it's kind of tempting. Should I go to that executive church? Cool kid. Should I go to that executive search or should I leave him be? I'm gonna see if I can get that captain outfit. I wanna get it. That way I can have like a little major outfit or like a general. It's kind of tempting. I want. Hold up. Let me see where it's at. Oh, it's clear down there. You know, fuck it. I'm gonna go do it. I'm gonna go and do that sector search. And then we'll head back here to the yacht and we'll make sure that their butt hurt. I'm sure he's in like a little vehicle, so we're going to go ahead and fly around and we're going to spam rockets. Now, the thing bad about executive search is you never know where they're going to be hiding. Because if they keep on moving, they will be unnoticeable. But I have a feeling he's on that little ship right there, so we're going to go ahead and go to the ship. I'm sure his little buddy right there is by him, so we're gonna go to fly here, see where he's at. Why does this feel like a freaking episode of Cops? Yeah, I knew he was going to be on that ship. He got lucky.
Hello, me old China plate. I've got a minor major wardrobe malfunction developing out here on the Costa del kind of music. Don't ask for details. It ain't pretty.
Shut the fuck up, Dave. I don't care about your little problem. Suck yourself.
I figured you'd be the one to make it happen. Well, if you can bear to have that on your conscience, so be it. I'll go be the messenger. Ta-ra.
Missile away. I wish you could sink the yacht in this game. Just watch it slowly start turning over.
At your service.
Hello there, Captain. Captain.
Got some loose ends could do with tying up.
Hello there, Captain. I want my starting weapon to be my fucking combat MG. I don't like freaking rap. Yes, I want to launch the job on my own, brother. Brother. Aquarius yacht. I should have got the freaking pistols this yacht. This yacht is freaking useless. I should have got the damn pistols. You fucking might. Oh, well, there goes my fucking rotor. Not Capitan. You climb aboard my yacht, I thank you all. I'll borrow funds. Come here, my brother. Yeah,
work in the waters of Los Santos, enforcing the nautical pecking order. Those assholes are all members of the yacht club down at Puerto del Sol. The naval code dictates we head over there and put their boats where they belong, at the bottom of the drink. Trust me, this is the fun part.
Oh!
got some loose ends, could do with tying up. What's the best place? Where to next, boss? Always got something on the boil out here.
School of Seafaring, taking advantage of opportunities at sea. Today's opportunity comes courtesy of the distress call we received a minute ago. There's a supply ship not far from here. Sounds the first and could be some profitable salvage if you're quick. Stops yachts being a tax write-off. Who's gonna buy one when they stop being for those who can afford it.
Not to alarm you, but this would appear to be a teeny tiny hostage situation involving yours truly. And if that's not enough of a motivation for you, they've got the bartender too. Some Asian gentleman appeared to want compensation for a few yachts they claim we destroyed. Do you, know anything about that? Whatever, just come quickly. Oh, and come unarmed. These bastards mean it.
Thank you. amazing. Next time I'm taken hostage, you're my first port of call. Now, let's get back to the yacht. Listen, mate, I had no idea East Asia's biggest money laundering op kept its boats in the marina we hit. That whole situation got seriously out of hand. You almost lost your skipper and your mixologist in one fell swoop. Fatal to any operation. And quite apart from his truly horrifying breath, I reckon that arsehole would have killed us both, even if you'd given him the money. Speaking of which, I reckon that salvage job is going to earn us a pretty penny. Silver lining, eh?
Was my mic muted the entire time? Oh my god. I did not realize my mic was muted the entire time. I am so sorry, guys. Here I was speaking away. Here I was fucking saying, "Don't worry, Captain. I'm gonna save you, my beautiful little bartender." Wow. I did not realize I was just talking to myself. I feel like an idiot. Alright, I hope I got the captain outfit. I don't know what else I need to do to get it. Damn, he killed them both. Oh, it's a green gang. It's a green gang. Where the hell is my yacht at? I don't see it on the map anywhere. Probably clearing the city. Yeah, it's clear down there. That's great. Where's that helium kid? I need to find him or kill him. Hold up, let's see where he's at. He's probably Ghost Organization. Yeah, that's probably it. It's probably Ghost Org. Who knows? Nobody knows. Wait, was that my captain? Oh. Let me see notifications. Oh, he left. Why did I do that? Now my repress is on the fucking roof. I did not mean to do that. Ha ha ha, parkour. Very sneaky man. I got the open animizer. Damn, what is this dude in? Jesus, he's flying. Oh, he's in the freaking turret. Payback. I only killed them because they were fucking. His freaking boyfriend shot at me. So. That's payback.
At your service.
Hello, Captain.
Always got some loose ends, could do with tying up.
I wonder what they're saying. Should we go in game chat? Oh, wait, I need to activate my yacht's defenses. Come on over. Think you're all heard? Defenses! Fire!
AI system engaged.
Oh, he all mad. Oh. Come here, boy. You wanna shoot at my fucking yacht? I'll hit you like a fucking pinata. Oh, I must have lagged out. Oh no, they must have drained something. That's probably what it was. Shoot on my fucking yacht. Why is the T in my name white? Huh. Shoot at my fucking yacht. Do not do that again. That is a very illegal. I think they joined something. Unless they're about gonna try to obliterate me. Which they may try to do that. Yeah, I don't know where they're at. Boom. I was waiting for it. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. Alright, I'm back. Oh, I thought one of them messaged me. Alright. What's your next, Captain? How many more missions till I can get the damn outfit? Oh, yes, the Coast Guard. All hands on deck. All hands on deck.
Apparently, an entirely legitimate business deal has turned more than a little acrimonious. off that their whole parking lot is about to go up in smoke. I promised we'd be there sooner than the fire department, and we'd bring our A-game. The Coast Guard have those aerial firefighting planes down at the airport. It's time to get airborne and put out some flames. Once the country clubs go, the yachts are next. Believe me.
Oh shit, here's the Coast Guard. Oh god, look at all them all. Look at the map. Shit. Nah, it looks like we're gonna have to kill some Coast Guard. Oh shit, shit's blown up.
Drop your weapon!
Yes, Captain, I'm going. Oh shit, I gotta get some more water.
cars across town. I'm pinging you the GPS. Do you think you can get there in time? Just land in the water and the plane will do the rest.
Oh, this is pretty fun. Not gonna lie. Come on, get full rotor power. Don't mind me, I'm just the US Coast Guard, just extinguishing fires.
Did you get them all? Good work! Now, an important nuance to today's lesson. Never let a favor leave you out of pocket. How about we treat the plane as a long-term loan? Should be able to get a fair price for it. Just bring it back to the yacht.
I'm sure my water needs a clean. I mean, my yacht needs a cleaning, so we're gonna go ahead and clean my yacht down. Okay, yeah, this thing cannot fly upside down, we're shit. Alright, let's go ahead and clean off my yacht.
Just drop down on the water anywhere nearby. And boss, I gotta say, we're running a tight ship these days. You're a natural.
Aw, oh, thank you. Thank you, Captain. Alright, there we go. My yacht's all clean. That one was good too. Could have been better, but it was good. It was good. Oh. Should have gave us the freaking holocaust for the mission. That would have been nice. He's about to fucking suicide bomb. He's about to go fucking out of her. Which one is Sumo again? I forgot which one Sumo was. I wouldn't join that, but I forgot which one it was. Oh, I think it's where the cars rustle. Like, they fucking try to knock each other off.
Service. Always got some loose ends, could do with tying up.
Nice work at the club there, boss. I'm told the cars are almost dry.
Let me see how many people's in it. Alright, nah. Let me out. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. Alright guys, that's gonna wrap it up for this video. If you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell, and like the video. And I will see you guys next time. Love you guys so much, and we'll